off first. I apologize about the heat. Our head custodian did what he was supposed to do, and I have the permit, and he's been working on it since 5, but the district controls it, so I think they may have gotten it on. I do feel a little air, so our apologies. We did everything we could here. But thank you so much for being with us tonight. It's just a joy to come to the end of the year, to get to come together and celebrate an amazing year, our wonderful seniors. Before vocal jazz is the stage, a couple things. One, that was not really jazz music, but they're a multi-talented group. And this was the set that they performed at the State Fall Ensemble competition at the end of April. They received straight ones and had an awesome performance. And then were invited to sing at the State Superintendent's 50th anniversary art show at Memorial Hall. They were the selected group from across the state for music. But if you want to hear them do some more jazz music, you have 2 more opportunities. So Monday, right in our Black Box Theater right behind us, is our vocal jazz solo night. We'll be joined by the Ev Stern Jazz Trio, which is an awesome group of professional jazz musicians from throughout the area. And each of these students will be doing a solo piece on their own. And then on Tuesday, June 13th, I believe, we are at the Royal Room down in Columbia City, joining with jazz band and the Fiddlers and putting on a wonderful show there. So we'd love to see you at either one of those events. Also, we have our first of many awards to give out tonight, and this is the Ella Fitzgerald Vocal Jazz Award, which fittingly goes to a wonderful student who has a lot of talent in jazz and just a great love for music and is actually going into music and is fittingly named Ella Papineau. So.